Zeke, you okay? You don't sound like yourself.
It's nothing. You know, I just let this drifter get the drop on me. Lucky for me, she was out of ammo.
You let her go, didn't you?
Okay, yeah, fuck. Yes, I let her go.
One of these days, Deke, that coat of yours is gonna get you killed.
Yeah, well, something's gonna do it, right? Does it matter what? Deacon out. Jesus, what a climb. All right, let's see what the hell Boozer's talking about. We're right. Someone's on the mountain. I see smoke from their campfire.
Oh, son of a bitch. I knew I heard something. Where are they? I'm gonna head out there.
No, goddammit, Boozer. Gotta get your arm healed up so we can ride the hell out of here. I'll take care of him.
Oh, shit. It's just... I'm going a little stir-crazy here, Dick.
Just try to stay awake in case they head your way. Deacon out. Almost there. Yeah, come on, keep going. Almost there. Oh, shit's killing me.
St. John to Copeland's camp. It's done. The radio tower's locked down, and I've restored your radio uplink.
Copy that. You may not see the value in St. John, but Radio Free Oregon is the only thing keeping us from turning into savages.
No, Cope, the only thing keeping us from turning into savages is about 9 square meals. Try going hungry for 3 days. There's no such thing as a starving patriot.
Well, sir, I hope to God you're wrong about that. Copeland out.
Radio Free Oregon. Jesus, what have I done?
Hey, Boozer. I, found some shit for your arm. Boozer? Shit. Boozer! Hey! Whoa! Oh, shit!
Shit, Deke. Could have blown your goddamn head off.
Look, let me see that arm, huh?
No, I got
this. Come on, let me see that arm.
I got it!
All right!
Deke. Thanks, brother. Look, I'll be better, okay? I'm gonna be fine.
This is Radio Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free. Who remembers the skid rows of this great country? People living on the streets in boxes and tents because they couldn't afford the American dream. Some of those good people fought for this very country, only to have the feds forget about them as soon as they were done with them. PTSD
can fix this.
Doesn't stand for post-traumatic stress disorder. It stands for put them soldiers down. Well, we're all homeless now, living in the wilderness in the way of our forebears. The feds used to think we needed their welfare and handouts to survive. We showed them how wrong they were. What we need now is a strong will, determination, and trust in each other. The feds were never going to give us that. And you? You want our trust?
Boozman, you awake? I'm heading to that camp you spotted north of the mountain.
I heard gunshots. Might be an ambush camp.
Find out when I get there. Deacon out! Great! Yeah, Radio Free Oregon is on the air once again! Oh, God, what have I done? Who's man? You were right. They set up along the railroad tracks.
Kill every one of those sons of bitches.
That was kind of the plan. Deacon out.
Men coming!
That's the last of them. Stay the hell off O'Leary Mountain. Boozer, he's done. Squatter camp. They won't be doing any more killing on O'Leary Mountain.
Should have been there. To help, I mean, I...
Shit. Just rest up, Booze Man. Rest up. We're riding north as soon as your arm heals. You got that?
Yeah, I hear you. Booze, you're out. You heading out?
Yeah, I'm gonna ride up to the cemetery. See if I can find Leon's stash.
Sorry. What was that?
Rest up, Boozer. We're heading north as soon as you can ride.
North. Yeah. Deke, you there? Did you say you were heading north?
Booze Man, no. You know, I wouldn't ride north without you.
Yeah, I know. I just kinda out of it.
Well, third-degree burns will do that to you.
Yeah. So, take care of Alvarez, you know. Deke, it means a lot to me.
I'll take care of her, Boozer. Just
get some rest. Deacon out.
Singing about heading down to that logging camp, clear out those nests, and see more freaks up here.
Boozer, no! No, you're gonna get yourself killed. You gotta wait till you're whole, brother. I'm over here anyway, so I'll take care of the nest, okay?
Son of a bitch, you radio me. Copeland out.
This is it.
Silver helmet, red gas tank. That's him. Where are you going?
Shit.
You can't get away!
So you thought you'd ride into Copeland's camp, shoot the place up, that about right? Kill a few folks, take some shit, just ride out, and you just... chill.
Let him get away, Deke.
Shot Manny, you know, who fixed my bike then? Stupid piece of shit.
Screw you! You are Copeland's toadies! You little bitch! That's what you are! You little bitch!
Cope, it's done. Got him. Write down these coordinates and send your man out of here.
You hear me?
Is he alive?
Hey, Drifter.
Yeah, he's alive. But I won't promise you how long he's gonna stay that way. Deacon out.
I remembered how to make anything. Stop by when you can. I think you'll like it.
Oh, booze man. Yes, yes. I always need more shit. Thanks, brother. Deacon out. I can fix this. Let's go. Boozer, you there? I was just calling a checkup on you.
Yeah, Dean, come here.
You hang in there, buddy. As soon as we get that arm patched up, we're riding north, just like you said.
I hope so. God, I miss you.
Just work on getting better. I still got some work to do on the bike, and we gotta stock up on some gear. Once you're patched up, we're out of here. Deacon out.
Open the gate.
You need something, man?
Manny, I'm still not happy with you.
Yo, you need a refuel? Good choice, man. Good choice. Oh, yeah, that's a good piece. I'll wrap that up for you.
All right. No, I'll keep an eye out for
Deacon,
more shit.
Just look.
Nice. That all you need? Come by any time. All right.
Hey, man. Good. Hey, Deke. I just need to let you know something. I saw when they brought your bike in. I knew it was yours the second I saw it.
Yeah? Is that right?
Yeah. Look, I tried to talk to Cope, but he's pretty pissed right now, okay? Not at you. Well, maybe at you, but man, at the Rippers, you know? They hit us pretty hard, you hear?
Yeah, I heard. Thanks for telling me, Jesse. You know, we go back a ways. You got my back, I got yours.
Damn straight. But listen, I gotta keep my head down, okay? Pretend like you're just some drifter. Just until things cool with Copeland.
Yeah, I get it.
You've been busy.
That's all I got.
Yippers. Okay, see you later.
See you later. That's all I got for now.
Just give me a second. Here.
Deacon.
Just looking.
How's it going, Deke?
Manny, I'm still not happy with you.
Yo, so are you gonna buy anything? All right. Back to work. Here.
Deacon.
Bay.
Just give me a sec. Here.
Hey, let me in.
It's one of the biker boys. Let him in.
You, need something, man?
What's up, Manny?
Just give me a sec. Here.
What do you need?
Damon.
drifter. Open up.
Hey, been seeing you around, boy.
You're not looking so good.
Yule's looking a little low. Yeah, it is hard to find fuel out there. See ya.
St. John, this is Copeland. I haven't seen Boozer in a few days. He used to do runs for me, is all. I know you ride with him. Tried to radio him, can't seem to reach him. Well, you see him, you tell him to swing by and say hello to Cope. I would much appreciate it. Copeland out. Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free. This earth is a gift for us all, to use as we see fit, to provide for ourselves and our families. I'm not saying this. It's the Lord that gave us dominion over it. But that wasn't enough for some men. They wanted more. When our fuel got low, they jacked up the prices so they could consolidate power into their own hands. So, we wanted to build dams for electricity. But their precious runs of salmon were more important than heating our homes. We wanted to cut a few trees to build those homes. But the nests of a few spotted owls were more important than the entire timber industry. Now that the feds have gone to ground, let's just say we've eliminated the middleman. No one can stop us from taking what's rightfully ours. This is Mark Copeland for Radio Free Oregon. Don't believe the lies.
Thing is, Cope, fuel prices have come down lately. Way down. Only problem is you gotta find it yourself. And last I checked, there were plenty of assholes out here trying to take what's rightfully ours.
guess I'll come back here and finish burning this infestation zone later. That'll hold. Like Boozer says, I hear a bunk calling my name. All right, okay, let's go.
This is Radio Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free. Broke another goddamn razor this morning. In our supposed global utopia, instead of getting the best products from around the world, we got the shittiest products cheap foreign labor could churn out. Everything in the last 50 years was built to break, so that you could buy once, buy again, buy.
You always had to get the new car, the new phone, the new this and that. All to feed the beast of crass commercialism. You want something built to last? You couldn't go overseas, nope. You need real, hard-working Americans at the helm. We built something that'll stand the test of time. And the same hands that built this country, they'll withstand anything this new world throws at us. Our roads bend, friends, but they do not break. And neither will we. This is Mark Copeland for Radio Free Oregon. Don't believe the lies.
Okay, this is it. Yeah, oh, this camp is gonna be crawling. Yeah, going on foot, nice and quiet. Here, yep. That blows up real good. Okay. Well, there's gotta be a nest in this shack. Oh yeah, a nest. Okay, you boys just keep right on sleeping. Don't pay no attention to me. Come on, boys and girls. Let's do this. Okay, one nest done. How many more you got? like that, huh? Come on, you sons of bitches, come on! Looks like the kind of place you want to call home, yeah.
Yep, burn to hell.
damn it, what, you all shit yourself at once? Jesus Christ. It'll warm you up. Come on, fellas. This place is a death trap. Oh, goddamn freaks. What the hell are you doing in here? Huh? Oh, shit. What the hell happened here? Well, might be worth having a look around. Thank you. raider camp. Bunch of mean sons of bitches, aren't you? How many ambushes you set this week, huh? Get kinda cold out here. Thought I'd help you out. Is that the last of them? Boozer, it's done. I cleared those nests. Should be less freaks on the mountain from now on.
Hey, Deke. How'd it go? Were there a lot of them?
Yeah, but I wanted to clear them while it was still light out. You know how the sunlight bothers them.
Yeah, that's probably the way to do it. Anyway, well, thanks for doing that, Deke.
Get some shut-eye, Boozer. Deacon out. Fresh meat.
Scrap. Good. I got a use for you. You're looking kind of pale.
Not feeling great. I have to give me hell right now.
Oh, I'm just gonna close my eyes for a bit. That should do it.